Hey guys, welcome to my new video, and today we're going to do a theme song that, if you guys don't know who is that, that is Pepito Ambassador from the book from Madeline, and there's Madeline right here, and as you know, if you remember this, that he got bitten by a radioactive spider, and Reagan, if you're watching this, comment below how'd you love this one, alright, and we're about to do a theme song that Pepito will become little Spider-Man in 3, 2, 1. This song is called Immortals. Wow. And as you know, that is the theme that Pepito Ambassador, that he became little Spider-Man, and there he is right here. He looks like Spider-Man, but it not really looks like the same side like Spider-Man. Like Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield, but he has a different look now. Blue on his arms and blue on his legs. Alright, if you guys like this, and Reagan, if you love this one, please make sure you drop a like and comment below how you love this one. And do not listen what KK Callen has to say, because he's just jealous of my book, because I want to become a new comic book author since Stan Lee died. And if you guys don't know who is Stan Lee, I'll show you the image of him. This is him right here. This is Stan Lee. He's a comic book writer who creates all comic books. Like superheroes, only he create is Spider-Man, Hulk, and Iron Man, Avengers, and Captain America. He died back in 2018. I don't know what his age, but here it is, right here. This is the day he was born. And this is the date where he died. That was 2 years ago. Hang on, let me count. 3 years, yeah. Okay, I think, hang on, I lost counting. But anyway, if you guys like this video, please make sure you subscribe and pay respect to Stan Lee, as before he creates all superhero comic books like Avengers and Captain America and all those Marvel superheroes. What you like. Comment below what's your favorite superhero. Alright. Reagan, if you like this one, before when Pepito Ambassador was little Spider-Man, go ahead and comment below. Subscribe my channel, drop a like, and comment below, everyone. See you on the next video soon.